York. We are here in Times Square. You know what I'm gonna do? Seattle versus New York. Let's go. I want to know who is the best art Spider-Man if you watch my other video. Now I don't do drugs, chronic cane and cure all. They say you could get hooked on it. Maybe it ain't for all, maybe it ain't your call. Maybe it ain't so great, maybe it's excellent. Homie, I ain't so great, man, I did it so late. Just getting here to the middle of Times Square. My boy Sian's already doing his thing, just as I expected. Let's go ahead and give the crowd another little show.
Mr. Flunky Flow.
It's funny how it all started with a vision. I was chilling with my dogs, trying to talk to bitches, but the bitches blew me off. Now everything is different because they wishing they could just give me a call. Yes, that's how it is.
When it's just a matter of time.
Yes, that's how it is.
When they choose to ignore the signs.
Yes, that's how it is.
When you make it and everybody that you knew went to school and wants to suddenly come around.
Might be a little bit too easy. Need more of a challenge for him. So, Sian, let's go ahead. Let's take it underground. Streets of New York City. Let's go.
It's like everybody's seeing life different. The people never seem to make their own decisions. In the prison of our own thoughts. And there's always something missing. No wonder we all pissed off. Disconnected from each other. Every human in their own world. You could tell by how they look at one another. Maybe times change with the economy. Maybe technology. Or the loss in equality. I ain't asking for apologies. I just want to show you how we living from an outside view. What we lacking is in honesty. So the words are lose meaning like whatever we say. Second is not true. We'll worry about tomorrow, but today is right now. And happiness is getting what we want right now. Cause most people only living through their mind.
This guy said he let me 1 minute.
Now I don't do drugs, chronic ain't a cure all. They say you could get hooked on it. Maybe it ain't for all. Maybe it ain't your call. Maybe it ain't so great. Maybe it's excellent, homie. I ain't so great, man. I did it so late. I was almost 30, truthfully. I was scared since there. I thought it hurt me, truthfully.
Thinking about why, thinking about when, thinking about all the times that I spent. I just wanna be a kid again. I just wanna be a kid again. Thinking about what, thinking about where, thinking about all the times that you dared that I wouldn't be a kid again. Look at me, I am a kid again.
But the feeling of the happiness, sorry I forgot it. Too busy, caught up on the wallet in your pocket. I think a little abstract. My treasure chest still lasts. I'm attached to the past. Tied up by the Pokemon cards. And the feeling of opening the pack that unleashed the Charizard.
Yeah. Lots to do before I claim it yet, but I can see some people changing. I ain't even getting paper yet. Show you this ain't overnight. I'ma grind like an overbite. Fly on the wall till I hit the web. These bloodsuckers wanna see me dead. My real friends wanna see me win. Y'all know that I fuck with them. Down with those chasing fashions and not just drinks in their glasses. No some who stuck in distractions, cause it's a plan that they lacking. They see me chasing a dream and I feel that hate's automatic. That's messed up, that's jealousy. That's not a reason to not fuck with me. Acting weird around a kid, cause you know we about to do it big. Instead of hating on the shit, I invite you to come along.
Oh yeah. Yo, I hope you enjoyed the video. Follow my friend Frankie Flo. If you want to watch the first episode, click here. Instead, subscribe, like, comment, and tell me what you want to see next. Peace.
Hasta la vista.
You ain't walking your words, say you wasting your breath. You envision the worst and say you hope for the best. Big dreams for tomorrow, every breath for the best. Chew more than you can swallow, then wait till you get it.